a 1963 Ford Galaxy 500 convertible.
I love that.
Mine had a 352 big block. I have no idea. I had a 64. I don't know what this is.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have to. I would go with a, you know, do sand them down, get that fitting off of them.
And go, you know, maybe get with
it. See, I don't have a garage, so I have to do it in front of my house. And when I do work in front of my house, I have to get a lot of cardboard put on the ground. Because I don't want my neighbors complaining that I'm picking up the floor.
Yeah. I don't think any of them do. No, that's the thing. I read up because I thought they were.